There are questions and speculation swirling, and concrete answers are hard to come by after five members of the Hart family, including Jennifer and Sarah Hart, the parents, were killed after their SUV careened off a California cliff. Three of their family members still remain missing.
The most amazing, incredible family that I've ever known.
They lived in Woodland, Washington, but spent several years in Alexandria, Minnesota. There, Sarah Hart was convicted of a misdemeanor domestic assault charge after one of the kids showed up to school with bruises. She admitted to spanking her. Why is that relevant? Well, last week in Washington, Child Protective Services began an investigation after neighbor complaints.
I think they weren't going to face the music of what they had been doing.
So here are the questions being asked by investigators. Could the crash have been intentional? We don't know for sure. There were no letters or messages left behind, but Highway Patrol says they didn't find any skid marks or brake marks, and investigators say the family left most of their belongings behind and several pets. Now, friends say this is simply a tragic accident, while others noticed warning signs. The bottom line, a dig for answers after a deadly crash. For Care 11 Sunrise, I'm Dylan Woolenhouse.